Hey everyone, and welcome back. It's your friend the Gaming Robot back with another their video, and this is a weird spot to start off with. Okay. Okay, Mr. Bear. This is an interesting start to the episode of welcome Dr. Slappy entering to Looney Labs. Yeah, even though Dr. Slappy kind of went through this hole, but well, that's yeah, that's you just keep saying that over and over. Well, at any rate, I did not know how to do that, but very interesting sound. So I'm not gonna up the brightness, like, in editing. But a few things have changed. I did adopt a doodle since last time, and I have different tasks. So I did do a few tasks. I'm up to 22 left, and well, yeah. So, and I didn't get any new gags though, I'm afraid. So, the dark screen though, I had eye surgery because I was diagnosed with dextropia. Sorry, Bear. And what had happened is the surgery went okay, everything was fine. Even brought on a couple of things. But I can see out of my right eye. I opened my right eye. They only did one of my eyes and went well, but I'm back home now, so I couldn't make a video yesterday on the 4th, because I had to get up early to get to surgery. But my eye's still super sensitive for the other day. It's gonna be sensitive to light, so I need to let it heal. But yeah, so that's why the screen is gonna be very dark. I think tomorrow, though, it'll be back to normal. And I can still not get used to this fishing mechanic. Of like, waiting till the fish is near. If I have to hold down, or do I just click reel? Can't remember how to do it. But yeah, so I had the surgery yesterday, back home, and they put me under full sedation. Pretty much, they put me fully asleep. So they put me to sleep for a full 2 hours. Others they would just put under for 30 minutes, but for me it takes me hours to wake up, so we call that full sedation. But I'm back again with some Desert Storm. I should have looked. I believe the last one was Desert Storm, so I'm sorry. I'm making two Desert Storms this time. Just made a mistake, and I'm really excited to dive back into Desert Storm. I really am. So let me see how it is. Click and drag down from the cast button. Farther down, right click. Ah. So I have to right click when I cast it. Or not. Dump mechanic. Octopusing. That's exactly what I'm looking for. And I will And I would like to prepare the fishing rod. Let's buy a bait. Bottom feeders. Bloodsucker, yes, might it is. Take this garlic cupcake to the face. There's not a lot of lava odds here, I don't think. Gonna go to Loopy Lane, unless there happens to be an invasion. Loopy Lane rather, because that's where a lot of lava bots are. So until my eye, the outer eye, heals a little bit more, I'm just... Hey! Fight me, sir! Cog didn't fight me at first. He, like, didn't want to fight me. Oh great, the bottom feeder. Here, take this to the face, bottom feeder. Came in at the wrong time. Thank you. Speaking of which, how is my doodle? He's bored. I need to go home then.
Thank you.
Yeah. And I can see him. All in the distance. Damn. That voodoo program I'm gonna take, man. Seen a few Taiwans. I won't be too hard on this tree. And I can't And here's the time when no Taiwans are around. Even though I saw like multiple of them earlier. No, this is the time when the game crashes. Alright. says that there's cellbots. Pinchers, Klaus, that's a good height wad, mate. Now, where do you think you're going?
Thank you.
So yeah. But I'm glad I could get back to making this for you guys. And run away from these flunkies. These mini games. I wonder if this is all flunkies are good for. It's only 5:28. Oh, do not take him. I thought she said take him.
My son.
Heard earlier was just a stepfather. And I do take pills. I have to take them to help me stay nice and good and make these videos for you guys. Yes, a bloodsucker right at the beginning of the story, that's God knows. Thank you. See what task we'll have for next time. Alright, and we'll see you guys next time. So say bye, Super Smart Eater.